Lily? Who's Lily?
Me.
You're Lily. Okay, are you okay, P? Okay.
Cool.
So. Okay, is it time yet?
It's time. Remember that.
Hey Travis?
Yeah.
If I turn off some of these lights, is it gonna?
Oh, that's good.
That's where my camera on this thing would be. It just like she might as well not even have it.
Oh yeah. No worries.
Okay, is that going to work, Travis? Travis, can you tell on your camera if that's going to work?
Yeah, it looks great.
Okay, so there's enough light.
Yeah.
All right, well, welcome to Open Mic Night, everybody. Glad to have everyone here. This is, I guess we could turn the music off now, huh?
Yeah.
Who's that? Oh, it's right over here. So we're just to let everybody remember that it is G-rated, family-friendly, open mic night. Did you just turn
it on?
Okay. So that means, you know, if children are here, which they are, you know, you don't want us be talking about death, dying, burning,
adult themes,
innuendo, anything like that. So we would appreciate that.
Or cuss words.
Just
saying it. I'll just say it.
Yeah. So we'll just go ahead and get started. We thank everybody for coming. I guess we could sign up now, huh?
You can sign up when you sit down. You can help
offer. Yeah, I guess Chloe's first. What are you going to do, Chloe? Play the piano? You going to play the piano?
Is that my
cost?
It is off, but it's
going to
be
in.
It's knocking her on the head. Yeah.
Is it coming down
again? Yes, it has to.
What is the problem?
I don't know.
I know you don't.
Chloe, do I need to move my music? Are you over? Can I get in front of it? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
People just go down. If anybody needs to sing to the piano, just Okay, we have Lily. How do you say your last name?
Eric.
Eric? Okay. Come on up, Lily. She's going to play the guitar.
Woo!
And you plug in? You plug in or just push it? Okay, are you going to stand?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's just have you right here. Let's give us a sound check, please.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
Okay, this song is called Ungrateful Eyes by John Denton. You know what? I'm gonna have to pause this really quick because I have to tune.
Yeah, but the cold kind of doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Does anybody know how to tune by ear?
We have a
tuner.
Yeah,
yeah.
I have a tuner on my phone.
I
think I remember.
Oh, we've got one.
It
starts
with an E,
and then you go up to
the fifth fret,
and then you
go.
I know how to.
He's got one in the drawer.
The guy just grabbed it.
Oh,
right
here.
Yeah,
you.
Becca!
Is
someone
else
supposed
to
be on front of me while I tune?
I'm not sure I want to go after that.
Okay, so, that was right there, I think. So there you go. Right there. Okay. So, Rowan, you want to go next? Okay.
Are you playing the
piano?
You
like better.
Let's turn it.
All right.
Let's
do
the other piano.
Okay.
And my hand
goes back. You need the pedal, Rowan?
Have him check it. I moved it over.
Yeah. Okay. Ready?
He's really good.
Is that good? Pedal in the wrong spot? Yeah. A little bit up there, maybe. Is that better? Is that gonna work? It was too far.
I'm gonna take my music now.
Ooh, hang on just a second. Hang on just a second. Okay, stop. This is Rowan. Here we go.
Help, hold on, Rowan. Tell him what you're going to play.
Oh, Candlelight by Lynn and Rossi.
There you go.
Thank you.
God. That's incredible.
I didn't want to clap because I didn't want it to be over.
I know.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
The purple one.
What did I
do? Let me know. It's really
yeah.
Awesome.
Okay, so are you ready now?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is Lily. Let's see what you need. Oh, we gotta turn the mic off. Oh, here's one.
Okay.
Let's give a sound check. Hear your voice and your. You don't have to get too close, I think.
Okay. Okay, so this is Ungrateful Eyes by John Billy.
Okay, come on in, everybody. Welcome to Family Friendly Open Mic Night, G-rated, et cetera, et cetera. Let's see, we have...
Et cetera, you might, it's good to define what that
means. Should I define that for everybody?
No, you're fine.
Yep.
Good. Oh, there it is again. No, I mean, sometimes it's helpful to say what family
means. Yeah.
Oh.
I think everybody's been in here. I mean, everybody is here who was here when I made the first announcement, except for these two, and I am not too.
I promise not to sing about anything.
So, Andrew, are you ready for your G-rated?
Yeah, I'm ready for my G-rated.
Are you going to sit or stand?
I'll sit.
You want to sit. So I've got to move a mic then.
You want the high chair?
I love the high chair.
You're gonna sing too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so bring the high chair over here.
Okay.
Not too far out. I'm gonna get where you are.
I'm gonna
have
to
do this.
Yeah.
You can plug in if you want.
Oh, yeah. Ready?
So close. Oh.
Oh, just for those of you who, you want to plug your guitar in, I just want to make this announcement. We got this wonderful D'Addario cable that we sell here. But you don't have to go over to the PA to turn it off or turn the volume all down to plug and unplug. You just press right here while you do it, and it kills the power, and it avoids all that.
You can save marriages on heart attack.
Yeah, we're gonna get like, all of our cables are gonna be this eventually. So here we go. We're gonna see how I pass the test. Is it coming through now? Okay. All right. Let's see here. Okay. Go ahead and introduce yourself, Andrew.
Well, hey everybody. My name's Andrew. I work here.
Andrew.
it's great to see you guys. Thanks for coming out and having fun with us. So the first song that I'm gonna sing is a classic. It's one of my favorites from my childhood. It's called Puff the Magic Dragon.
Can we sing harmony?
Sure. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff. He gave him rings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, together they would travel on boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept the lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow where'er they came, and pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Oh, dragons live forever, but not so little boys. Giant rings and paper wings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff the Mighty Dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, his head was spent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Jack no longer went to play along the cherry lane without his lifelong friend. Puff could not be brave, so Puff that mighty dragon slipped sadly to his cave. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Dragon lived by the sea and wallowed in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Woo-hoo. Love that song. We listened to it all the time growing up. All right, so the next song is one that I really love, and I ended up actually singing in the wrong octave last open mic night, so I'm gonna give it another try. I hope you guys don't mind. This is Such Great Heights. When we kiss, they do. And I himself did make us into corresponding shapes like puzzle pieces from drip clay. And true, it may seem like a stretch, but it's thoughts like this that catch my worried head. When you're away and I am missing you to death, and when you're out there on the road for several weeks of shows, and when you scan the radio, oh, I hope this song will guide you home. They will see us waving from such great heights. Come down now, they'll say.
This is, I think, one of the favorites of the stores. We've been going on a little John Denver kick recently. Yeah, this is Annie's song.
Oh, yeah.
You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. Senses, come fill me again. Come, let me love you. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Thank you.
Got up here. Well, thank you so much, guys.
It's the chair.
Yeah, it's the chair. Does things to you.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it looks like Michelle Johansson is up.
Yeah!
Are you going to plug in, Michelle?
I don't have that kind of guitar.
Okay, are you going to sit or stand?
I'll sit in the high chair.
I'll sit in the high chair. You're set.
Yeah, I agree. I think it turned out.
Andrew, what's that second song?
It's Such Great Heights. I think it's by Iron and Wine.
That's a good, that's
yeah,
a good song.
Very good.
That's
good song.
I thought everybody faintly sang the bridge part.
Yeah. I kind of hear it. Yeah. You need to lower the mic, yeah?
What?
Can you hear the
guitar? No.
See you guys.
Okay.
Lower
yeah. We'll see you.
So this is a song. This is a song by John Prine, but I learned it from John Denver. Oh.
Himself.
And
she said like himself.
Yes, I know him. I knew him personally. Yeah. And I've known this song since I was a teenager, and enjoyed singing it and laughing about it, and now it's not so funny because it's a little too close to home. You'll know what I mean when I sing the first line.
Great.
But last month I was in a recital over at the library and I sang this song, and my beautiful daughter Jenna sang the very last chorus with me so that I could sing harmony. So if any of you, by the end of the song, learn the chorus. Feel free to sing the chorus.
Okay.
And it'll sound good right with the harmony. Otherwise, you'll just hear the harmony.
Okay.
But so at the very end, we do the chorus two times. So the second time is when I
gotcha.
Do the harmony. Okay. It's called Angel from Montgomery.
Oh, yay.
And my big excuse today is that my finger got bit by a dog, so maybe it won't.
Wish I'd done that.
I always make sure I have an excuse. And I'm nervous, and my hands are sweating, so here we go. Just give me one thing that I can't.
gap. Just free rambling there. But that was a long time. No matter how I tried, the years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel who flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one. So, while he has a music stand, does anybody speak Chinese?
I do.
Okay. Yeah. This song is in Chinese.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Mandarin. So, I have two daughters adopted from China, and when I knew that we were going to go adopt our first one, I took some Chinese classes, and my teacher, the day that I found out that the Chinese government was going to allow us to adopt her, my teacher had us sing this song in class, and I didn't know very much Chinese, but I did know that "我爱你" means I love you. So listen for that, because it's in here. But this song is called "Lao Shu Ai Da Mi," which means I love you like a mouse loves rice. And so this song's always been special. And when we went to get our second daughter, she was older. She was 9 years old. And she was very scared and crying and crying and crying. And finally, I picked her up and laid down on the bed with her, and I sang her this song. And then she, after that, she's happy. So she still likes me to sing this song.
The feels, man.
Yeah. Yeah, just every now and then I forget chords. So I need my cheat sheet. No, okay. No. So, okay.
I听见你的声音，有种特别的感觉，让我不断想。 不敢再忘记你，我记得有一个人，永远留在我。
That's good. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna play some originals for you guys. First one, it's called Road Less Traveled. I'm a big fan of Bob Dylan and Neil Young and stuff like that. Funny story. Well, I guess I'm sitting this time. The first time I played this was a couple weeks ago. I'd like this little performance thing. and my pants actually fell down during the performance. So that's why I'm sitting now. Yeah. I'm sorry. Okay. So, yeah. Here we go.
There's a boy who once bled the blues, patiently waited, confused. His father, who loved him a long time ago, now he's got no idea, lost and confused. Now he's living from roof to roof, and he's begging from me free stoof. Not a job he can handle, his temper's no candle to blow out his bonfire rage. Met an old lady, her sister's old lady. Hysterical that led to a miracle through God and his mansions above. She thought the good fight, but faith only feeds on fire. Caretaker, moneymaker, help is still dire, family ties still trapped in the mire. Now we sing this song for the hope that a dreamer's life calls to the soul to see that sometimes we all need recovery.
Lots of hope. So here we go.
There once was a boy who was not like the rest. He climbed down the stairs.
once was a girl who liked painting discoveries to heal the world. Her tiny pearl. But life takes a toll on an unwealthy soul as opportunities are killed. You see that old, you know she can't control her fate. God has made whole, but she knows she can't achieve her life. As long as she's given her life, oh, give her life to chase some dreams. There's nothing way to be.
Travis is one of our teachers here, teaches guitar, and he guarantees that in three lessons from the very beginning, if you've never touched a guitar, three lessons with him, you'll be playing just like him. Yeah. Or your money back.
Or your money back.
Sweet. Get my money. Yeah, me too.
Just kidding. No money back.
No money back. I'm poor. Okay.
Brandon, you're up.
Crap.
Thanks. Yeah, but I should have reordered.
Does anybody need a break after that? That was just amazing.
Yeah, that was a lot. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Plug in?
Yeah, well, maybe. Maybe I want it quiet.
It's kind of intimidating to follow.
Yeah, no, that wasn't the best sequence. Usually, if you go last, like, lots of you have gone home. Anyway, there's one, when you went up and you said, I'm going to play, I think, like a classic from my youth. Mm-hmm. I was terrified to play something like 5 years old. which I've seen happen. Yeah. This one, though, my brother played this for me. And it inspired me that there were still good songs that were coming out. There's still good new ones. But now it's old itself, so I'm faithless again. Can you hear it? I may not have the.
Is yours?
I think I probably didn't.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's okay. Loud enough?
Oh, yeah.
Am I loud and clear? Am I breaking up? Am I still your charm? Am I just bad luck? Are we getting closer? Are we just getting more lost? I'll show you mine if you show me yours first. Let's compare scars. I'll tell you whose is worse. And let's unwrite these pages, replace them with our own lives. And swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. Love is a labor, a slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Been here so long that it's time to move. Winter's so cold, summer's over too soon. Let's pack up our bags and settle down where palm trees grow. I've got some friends, some that I've hardly known.
We've had some times I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase these days down with talks of places that we will go. 'Cause we live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. Love is a labor, a slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Compare scars, I'll tell you whose is worse. Let's unpack these pages, place them with our own words. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll stay till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand.
It sounded like it was like halfway out.
I think maybe what happens is if you how long has it been since you changed the battery? That might be it too.
It could be it. Actually.
The batteries start to go out, they get
But I would like to say I was kidding, because like the two songs you wrote, there's clearly good new music. So I was just being kind
of
guess we're up next.
We are?
Yeah.
Woo!
But you know what? I've got a little problem. We need to take an intermission.
Okay.
I need to visit the room back there.
go to the storage back there.
Make sure
this is not the storage room here.
Y'all should go.
Yeah, when you're done.
It's awesome.
One of the things that I like about Open Mic Night the best is that you get to hear different kinds of music and
have you seen this guy?
Everybody. I love it. Yeah, it is.
So this is my secret night. Yeah, my nightclub.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
What particular thing you choose to get into create?
You'll dance.
Don't stop me.
Okay, I've actually had it all during the performance.
I will just record this area now.
Yeah. Okay.
Got an audience.
We'll make him uncomfortable.
We might have stage rights.
Clap after.
No, nobody.
Encore.
That was such a cool song. Those of you that
It was so good. I didn't know when I entered there. Like, I'm like, what the heck?
Do you remember what the name of it was?
No, what?
I don't either. Candlelight?
Candle stuff? Candle
stuff?
I
thought
it was candlelight.
Candle stuff?
Candle stuff.
Candle stuff
sounds good.
It was a candle.
Yeah,
the bathroom is now clean. I didn't have to go to the bathroom. I just didn't want to go yet.
Gotcha.
So.
What?
Okay, so I
don't.
Yeah, I just
turned
it on.
I have to make some concessions.
That's right, Michelle?
That's right.
That scared me into sitting down. That's what I was doing in the bathroom. I was just checking to make sure my pants were going to fall off.
Okay. Okay, so we're going to, as Andrew mentioned earlier, it's kind of been John Denver month. We're going to actually do, our family's going to do some John Denver songs. And the first one is, it's called Perhaps Love. Mm-hmm. Can you hear my voice all right?
Yeah, sounds good. Okay.
That may be good or not so good. Let me try that again. Perhaps love is like a resting place, a shelter from the storm. It exists to give you comfort. It is there to keep you warm. And in those times of trouble, when you are most alone, the memory of love will bring you home.
Perhaps love is like a window, perhaps an open door. It invites you to come closer.
And even if you lose yourself and don't know what to do, your memory of love will see you through. Oh, love to some is like a cloud, to some as strong as steel. For some a way of living, for some a way to some say love is holding on, some say that you know, and some say love is everything, and some say they don't know. Perhaps love is like the ocean, full of conflict, full of pain, like a fire when it's cold outside, but thunder when it rains. If I should live forever and all my dreams come true,
everything, and some say they don't know. Perhaps love is like the mountains, full of conflict, full of change, like a fire when it's cold outside, or thunder when it rains. If I should live forever, and all my dreams come true, my memory of love will be of you. My memories of love will be of you.
So this one is also a song that was recorded by John Denver. That's okay. Chords are meant to be stood on. It was not written by John Denver, however. It was written by a songwriter named Randy Sparks. And it's probably one of John Denver's lesser known songs, but I like it, and we like it. It's kind of, to me, it's a song about being grateful, living in the present, doing your best, and if you disagree with me, you're wrong.
You should get on the internet.
Oh, okay. Is the guitar audible?
Yeah.
Okay, because I have a hard time hearing it. With yesterday's stories, I can't live on promises, winter to spring, Today is my moment, and now is my story. I laugh, and I'll cry, and I'll sing. Is anybody here hail from Ohio? You do? What part? Really? What part?
Dover.
Oh, I'm relieved. Yes. Yeah. So, well, this next song is actually the song is one that John Denver never recorded as a studio recording, but he did it at just about every concert that he went to for a long time, and then it came out on concert albums. So just protect me if I need it, Andrew.
Sounds good.
Adding
handy time.
You
know, I'll be personal connections to Toledo.
Saturday night in Toledo, Ohio is like being nowhere at all. All through the day, all the hours rush by. You sit in the park and you watch the grass die. Oh, but after the sunset, the dusk and the twilight, when shadows of night start to fall, they roll back the sidewalks precisely at 10, and people who live there are not seen again. Just two lonely truckers from Great Falls, Montana, and a salesman from places unknown.
Places unknown.
All huddled together in downtown Toledo to spend their big night all alone. You ask how I know of Toledo, Ohio. Well, I spent a week there one day. They've got entertainment to dazzle your eyes. Go visit the bakery and watch the bunt rise. Oh, but let's not forget that the folks of Toledo unselfishly gave us the scale. No springs, honest wait, that's the promise they made. So smile and be thankful next time you get weighed. And with and wed with, let this be our motto. Let's let the
sleeping dogs lie.
And here's to our friends of Toledo, Ohio. Boredom, we bid you goodbye.
Goodbye.
I had to. We have Ohioans in here. Okay. Does anybody else need to see? Well, you know what? Now would be a good time for me to make the announcement. We have some newcomers in here since I made this announcement.
That's really.
Okay. So this is family friendly.
You guys are all
You guys are just
here.
Hey. Oh, okay. We don't have anybody that's coming in. Okay, well, now.
Next time.
Okay, who, let's see.
I have it.
You have it. Oh, what? Who is it?
Ian.
Oh, Ian.
I don't have anything prepared.
Oh,
what?
That's just what you did
there.
Last time.
Yeah, we'll hear it. We'll hear it over again.
All I remember is that it was great.
Okay, I mean, last time was pretty fun, though. I didn't have anything prepared last time. So I promise I'm not faking.
Okay, so you're plugging in with...
Can I actually try the piano? Is that okay?
You want to do the piano?
Piano.
Yeah,
is that
sure.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
This is
cup, but
I don't know.
At
the
same
time.
That will be very interesting.
No problem. What's
the
one
doesn't
have an
extra. Well, I'll just try one. Didn't catch me last
time
this time.
That's right. Without me dragging in. Can you switch the piano bench too?
If you like a lower bench or whatever.
Maybe. I am short.
Are you
so.
gonna sing too?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Oh, yeah. You might have to adjust this a little bit. So.
Hi. Y'all are gonna.
It's warm. Let's try this. There's the
problem. Oh, sorry.
That's the problem. Okay. Unless you sing out of the top of your head? That was a joke.
That was a dad joke.
That's the one that everybody rolls their eyes at and goes, Dad!
Yeah, but they're still the best jokes.
Well, I thought so. You had to say that. He works
in it. The quality of their badness is what makes them great.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, it's called classic.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, is this transposed?
No, I turned it off, doesn't it? Set.
Oh, it reset. Never mind.
Yeah.
Well, how do you transpose? That might actually help, because I'm trying to transpose on my own right now.
I love
it.
Corny.
It's definitely high enough. High enough. We can definitely hear
it.
Okay, I guess
it worked. It's good.
If I fail, just like laugh at me, ha ha ha, and good job, or something. I don't know. But yeah, I wasn't actually gonna come here for real. Like, I know I always say that every time, but for real this time, I really wasn't. That's why I was late. I was coding, but then I realized, well, I kind of got over the coding part now, so I'm yay, but I don't have anything prepared.
Coding.
So like just nerd stuff.
Are you thinking like heart coding that?
No, like computer. Computer.
Yeah, I knew what he.
I was thinking clothing, and I was thinking back to Travis's experience. So I just can't.
So singing
is
my first level.
I'm singing. Is this good?
Yeah,
okay, so this is my I'll do this one, sure. I might mess up. So I'm guessing everybody know who Carol King is.
Yeah.
I'm just assuming everybody's young. Okay. Okay. I'll sing a song about Carol King sang this, and I don't know why, but like ever since kind of I was young, I really, really liked the song. I mean, I don't really know how it was to fall in love in like middle school. I say I do, but like, you know, you never really do. Like, I get a friendship bracelet, like that's the most I can, you know, I get. But I'm gonna sing the song, Will You Love Me Tomorrow? Is that hearable? Tonight, the light of love is in it.
It was always mine.
Yeah.
Help him out some more.
Yeah. For some reason. So.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
And sit, get seated up there.
Okay. With my cheat sheet. Yeah. Why are you recording me, man?
It's been going the whole time. It's a live stream, by the way. If you want to see it, it's on the Chesbro page.
Oh,
yep.
Splice the I hated it
part. Yeah.
Can
you start playing? Anybody hear it?
Yeah.
That'll work.
Yes. I mean, beyond the right here.
We're in the front row, but yeah, we can hear it.
A little loud. Is it coming through the...
That's
better.
Yeah, okay.
Real good, but...
How's that? Try it again.
Oh.
Oh, it just
died.
Oh, this just wanted to throw me out.
Sorry about that.
Is that what
you
heard?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get the mic shot.
I need a cheat sheet on this one too. I'm probably gonna need a cheat sheet for everything.
This is a professional sound guy. You have a professional sound guy.
Yeah.
Thank you. Adjust the mic and
everything.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, ooh. That works.
Okay. So. I'll. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Pop the magic dragon. Or was it wallowing? Oh, wallowing.
This is kind of like a mellow song too, I guess. So hopefully you don't put your you know, a sleeper, I guess. So these four over here, they're my neighbors.
Oh,
right. I don't really socialize that much, but recently I did. So I guess they're here now. And I mean, all the times I've been here, I had that one friend came, I think. I don't know if y'all remember that.
Yeah.
So I don't really tell people about what I do or something, or like this secret life or something.
Are we still talking about music?
No, I'm just ending now. I'll sing a song. Y'all might hate me for this, but so I'm born in the Philippines and we celebrate Christmas starting in September.
Nice. Wow.
That's what my wife
It's called
the
Burr Month.
Yes.
So I'm gonna sing a Christmas song.
Okay, yeah, you are.
Okay.
That's great.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, the troubles will be out of sight. Stephanie is like, have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, troubles will be miles away. Here we are at the golden days. Oh, happy golden days of your faithful friends who are us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star up on the Christmas, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I usually sing that like when it's like snowfall. And then I realized that it's kind of fun. So last time I sang an original, which y'all enjoy. I still remember when you said that you and Chloe were smiling the whole time. It really made my day. I mean, it really did. I mean, it did kind of, you know, it's like a desperate love song, but I still, so I guess I can do an original or I can do that What's Up song by Four Non Blondes.
Yeah,
okay, but this is kind of.
Well, I
it's
gotta
still,
say, doing What's Up would be interesting. But.
Oh, yeah, no, probably not. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry. I guess I could. No.
It's a stretch.
Yeah, it's a stretch. Okay, well, this is still kind of on the works, still, too. So, I'm probably gonna fail this, too. But.
Do it.
Yeah.
But, this is a song of. This is a song about my delusion on I got into like a sort of relationship with this sister missionary that I knew like when we got home. when we got home. She married someone that's way hotter. I mean, I can't honestly, but I guess I was thinking, what if it actually, you know, happened? Like, what would I kind of sing? But I didn't want it to be too depressing, so I guess I kind of made the song. It's called Runoff. Hey, I'm just a nobody who likes to sing. I'm not that good, but I like doing it. I wrote this song so I could tell you that I like the smiles you put in public. I didn't know how to tell you this, so I just thought that I'd just re-sing it. I know they like you and you hate them back, cause some are just full of lies, and I don't have a lot of confidence. This takes a lot from me, and I've been keeping it a secret, cause I don't know if it's good for me. But hey, now that I have the courage to tell you, I think I really like you. I know you wanna run away from them and dance all night till lights off. I've seen you in your darkest days, I've seen you in your high hopes. I've been meaning to ask if I could be your partner in this runoff.
Yeah.
But I know that might have been too much for you. I love you for a friend and I respect you. You told me once that you're afraid to love because of scars the past had left you. I know it not mighty. Sorry. I know it might not be my place to say, but I was once someone who felt the same way. And then you came into my life to give me hope and end my nightmares. And I still don't have lots of confidence. This takes a lot from me. And you said to stop keeping secrets, cause you know that it's no good for me. But hey, now that I have the courage to tell you, I think I really like you. I know you wanna run away from them and dance all night till lights off. I've seen you in your darkest days, I've seen you in your high hopes. I've been meaning to ask if I could be your partner in this runoff. Your partner in this runoff. So this part, we're kind of just kind of working on it. So I didn't really know what to put in a bridge, and I was thinking, I really like those 80s cheesy like talk over things, you know. And I'm like, okay, like maybe we could do that. So I'm like, okay, I'll just go to the booth and then I'll just talk over it. And this is kind of like some of the lines that I came up with again. Hey, so I know this is kind of weird. So if you hate me right now, I'll just go away. So, I just want to get it out of my chest. And I know you probably don't like me. Oh, you do? Oh my gosh, yes. Okay. So when do you want to go? Right now?
Oh man.
Right now? I'm good with that. Let's run away. Let's run away, yeah, yeah. But hey, now that you know I like each other, sorry, I know I really like you. I know you wanna run away from them and dance all night till lights off. I've seen you in your darkest days, I've seen you in your high hopes.
That was awesome. Honestly.
It's a classic.
Yeah, that's a new class. Oh my god. Yeah, boy!
Don't tell anybody about this.
A long time ago, and it's been dormant for quite a while. And then Juliana was like, "Come to this open mic night," and I was like, "Okay." So I'm here, and I haven't sung this song in a long time, so I have it out written. And does this go any higher?
It does.
Yeah, it does. Because yeah, it's Chesbro. Chesbro has all the stuff. All of the make sure that you buy things. It's on sale today. No.
Okay, sure. Did it advertise a guitar though? No.
Yeah, so I did not have a dog bite my finger, but I am nervous. So I will fail, and that's okay. That's what this is about. What if I go this way? I can make it bigger. Guys, technology is great.
It's amazing.
I'm excited to learn about the what did you call it? The overtracks?
The backtracks?
Backtracks?
Oh, backing tracks. Yeah.
Yeah, I want to learn about those.
That's a good thing.
But all right. Up here.
It's because it's Chesbro.
We have the technology. It's our new catchphrase.
I just learned that word, technology.
I love technology.
Yeah.
Okay. My daffodils are dying. My daffodils are dead. Maybe I'm not the 60s woman I pictured in my head. Waking up in the morning and rolling out of bed is harder than I thought it was. It's harder than you say. Silent hours while you're all asleep are more tempting than I used to believe. Silent hours while you're all asleep are more tempting than I used to believe. The sun slipped behind the hills a long while ago. The moon and I have wild oats and we're ready to sow. Bleary light tries hard to feign the light of the sun. I won't acknowledge we aren't fooling anyone. Silent hours while you're all asleep are more tempting than I used to believe. Silent hours while you're all asleep are more tempting than I used to believe. Thinking that privation will not affect me is blind, I know, but I try not to see. Early to go to bed and early to rise. It's high time to grow up, it's time to be wise. Silent hours while you're all asleep are more tempting than I used to believe. Silent hours while you're all asleep are more tempting than I used to believe. The silent hours, they slip away from the night into the day. Please go to sleep, don't stay awake. To greet the day, to greet the day. Don't go to sleep, please stay. Don't stay awake, please go to sleep. And I totally messed up where I'm going because my keyboard messed up. Anyway, I'm
My daffodils died long ago, but not my hopes and dreams. I'll try to, I'll better myself for my little ladies. Learning and saving their first memories. They'll grow up and remember the kindness in me. Silent hours while we are asleep still tempt me now, but I'm loving all these dreams. Silent hours while we are asleep still tempt me now, but I'm loving all these dreams. The silent hours, they'll slip away from the night into the day. I'll be awake, be asleep, won't be awake. In the purple hours of day, I'll be asleep, won't be awake. In the purple hours of day, 'cause silent hours while we're asleep still tempt me now, but I'm loving all these dreams. Silent hours while we're all asleep still tempt me now, but I'm loving all these dreams.
Where are all these great songwriters hiding out?
Awesome. Yeah, let's have a workshop. Like,
yeah. Teach me.
That's all I got. Just one.
Who's? That's all right. That was awesome.
You're the last one. Okay.
Lynn, who's Lynn? Lynn, your Lynn. All right. So
come on up.
You gonna stand or sit?
I'll stand.
Okay. Just let her say that for you. Right. So
what do you stop saying?
Okay. This is an old song. Grab your coat. Thank you.
catch me when I fall. Look, heart, no end. Look, heart, no.
Is there, are you gonna go? All right.
All right.
She needs a drink of water. Okay. Let me get you a drink of water.
Can I have Joffrey want to tell in the meantime?
Can I buy it?
No,
Joe. Yeah, you can do it.
Yeah. Oh, what is it?
I do have one, but it's a long joke.
You should show this.
It's one of those kind of story time jokes.
I didn't know I made that one.
It's about a mythical beast called the Metacrant. The Metacrant terrorizes the village.
I thought you were going to watch.
Right.
This is a joke.
It's a joke. It's also a story.
It's a month away. The next one is a month away.
I used to work as a wagon driver for the
Jackson horses.
Yeah.
And then Levi will dance.
I could feed dogs.
Yeah.
It's super fun. New generation. Over to this one, there, Ari. I'm going to have to probably stand up here to play without the air closer to your mic.
She also wants me to stay really quiet.
Okay. She's hanging on. It's the wrong direction. So we're going to have to do one. So I'll put that back up to the mic.
I messed it up.
It's so fun. Okay, but it's also a lot of fun.
I didn't audition. Well, I was going to, I just didn't have time. Also, I had that concert, I mean, not concert, but the show that I did prior before, and I just didn't have time. It's okay, they're not ready for my greatness. No, I can't, no, it's not. Well, I'm pretty sure I won't get in anyway because I audition for
acoustic. Okay, introduce yourself, Ari.
I played it. At
and what are you gonna sing? Not really
good
at the guitar. The
first person you want to accept. Okay.
Give her a chord so she knows
where to go. You are my sunshine. You make me happy. Skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Okay, so I think that's everybody.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Thank you.
Great job.
just, does anybody know what time it is? Okay, so.